this is a good one. Some suggest that Parker's powers include the male spider's ability to hypnotize females.
Stop, come on, please. Can we just like stay up here all day? It is so crazy down there.
That's right, folks. Spider-Man is in fact Peter Parker.
Listen, I did not kill Mysterio. The drones did.
The drones that are yours.
Does any part of you feel relieved by all this?
What do you mean?
Now that everybody knows, you don't really have to hide or lie to people.
For the record, I never wanted to lie. Then how do you tell someone that you're Spider-Man?
Now everybody knows.
But this isn't about me. This is hurting a lot of people. I've just been thinking about how to fix all of this.
So, Peter,
what do I owe the pleasure?
I'm sorry to bother you, sir.
Please, we saved half the universe together. I think we're beyond you calling me, sir.
Okay, Steven.
That feels weird, but I'll allow it.
When Mysterio revealed my identity, my entire life got screwed up. I was wondering if maybe you could make it so that he never did.
Strange.
Don't cast that spell. It's too dangerous. Fine. I won't. The entire world is about to forget that Peter Parker is Spider-Man.
Wait, everyone? Can't some people still know?
That's not how the spell works.
So MJ's gonna forget about everything we've ever been through?
Stop tampering with the spell.
Oh my god, Ned, he's my best friend. My Aunt May should really
know. Stop talking.
What just happened?
We tampered with the stability of space-time. The multiverse is a concept about which we know frighteningly little. The problem is you trying to live two different lives. The longer you do it, the more dangerous it becomes. Be careful what you wish for, Parker.
Hello, Peter. There's an answer to your disease. You'll find it.
I should have died years ago.
No. Why am I still here? Not to fix this. I have a rare blood disease, and I'm running out of time. This could be my last chance.
You're up to something.
That's not exactly legal.
I want to see you get hurt more than you already have.
This would be a cure.
Go. Go fix something that's broken. Until the remedy... is worse than the disease.
Michael Morbius.
Got tired of doing the whole good guy thing, huh?
What's up, Doc?
You're a great mom.
I don't know. I'm fine with Trevor. But with Phoebe... she really keeps me on the outside.
That's normal. She's an awkward, nerdy kid.
Maybe a new home could be an opportunity to start fresh. I just wish you'd get into some trouble.
There's still time.
What are you doing here in Somerville, anyway?
We're completely broke, and our grandfather left us this creepy old farmhouse in the middle of nowhere.
Your father wasn't much of a homemaker. He could hardly keep the power on.
You're saying he left us nothing?
Well, I wouldn't say nothing.
You went with the station wagon?
It's the only one that had an engine.
What is happening here?
Somehow, the town with no fault line is shaking on a daily basis.
Maybe it's the apocalypse. Egon came out here for a reason.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the middle of the night?
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Have you or any of your family ever seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
It's like The Walking Dead.
You agreed to make my man look good in exchange for £1,000.
My sister could beat your guy.
Impressive. I'd like to see a fight. You do want to help your brother, don't you?
How am I going to pay that man from one fight?
The right fight. Elite audience.
Where then?
Rome.
Welcome, Signora.
I didn't get your name.
No, you didn't. Say hello to your new cellmate.
My brother won't come for me.
Let him come.
Where are you taking me?
We own you now. You're a gladiator.
We need to get out of here. I'm in.
None of you going home. Ever.
Fight. Let's get them a fight.
accident, not a bomb.
No.
It wasn't an accident, it was deliberate. His name is Yasin Grigorovich. None of us are safe.
Let's go back to the beginning.
See the man with the scar. He's following me.
You think this man tried to kill your girlfriend's father?
Are you supposed to trust your agents?
There is nothing there.
No one would believe me.
He's our responsibility.
No, he's a liability.
Where?
To do your job. Said your dad was writing a book about the seventh son.
The video game.
I made the damn thing, and even I can't wait to play.
Everything your dad wrote is either burned or deleted.
If you keep asking questions, they'll know. And I'll find you. And I'll kill you.
I'm looking for a friend,
Grigorovich. He's active, targeting the president of the United States.
It's more than that. Shut us down!
Someone tried to hack the Pentagon.
Something about this game.
I can't change the world. What does it take? That's why I'm killing
you. We're on our own. Tell me you have a plan.
Who are you?
Trust your agent.
The agent is psychologically unsound.
People are dangerous. I take care of myself.
You're in harm's way, and the people that are supposed to have your back aren't here anymore.
This isn't my game. Nobody needs
it. 3.5 hours. Be the best in the world. Mr. Gray. Dead. Bitch.
Tournament of Champions?
Look, we all know how this works. We solve the puzzles or we die. Ah, I'm sorry, advertising must be pulled.
This ad? Yourself is missing an E.
So maybe we pull the corresponding handles with a missing letter. Yes! E.
Fucking
hell. And an A.
Come on, we don't have time!
The missing letters are WB and L!
This is way bigger than last time.
You gotta try something, right?
No.
There's a special reason each of us survived. I can't feel physical pain. Just imagining the kinds of puzzles they came up with for me.
Take a picture, it will last longer. I think it's a clue.
This looks just like the lighthouse on the postcard. I'm done running. We can beat them at their own game.
What makes you think they're gonna let you walk away free again?
We can make it stop!
You're gonna get us killed.
Come on. I'm not playing your game! Not now! Not ever!
Fantastic action sequences.